remember who I was before you painted all my nights. A color I've searched for since, but one thing after another, lost in situations, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave a house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? Just a question. Half-blown eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave a house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
You a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since, but one thing after another, lost in situations, circumstances, miscommunications, and I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? Just a question. Half-moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time? She was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night, but you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
Crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds
seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half-blown eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? One of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
Mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night, but seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half-moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Oh, did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
I seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half-moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you? But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Oh, did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowd? seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half-moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? Single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question.
Strike. And what's that that I heard that you're still with her? That's nice. I'm you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since, but one thing after another, lost in situations, circumstances, miscommunications, and I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half-blown eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
You put up more of a fight, oh, when she said it was too Remember who I was before you painted all my nights. A color I've searched for since, but one thing after another. Lost in situations, circumstances, miscommunications. And I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half-blown eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night? But you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know. Got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
Just like you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since, but one thing after another, lost in situations, circumstances, miscommunications, and I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? Oh, when she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? It's just a question. Half-blown eyes, bad surprise, did you realize out of time she was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night, but you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room, and every single one of your friends was making fun of you, but 15 seconds later they were clapping too? Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her?
You put up more of a fight, oh, when she said it was that it was something, cause I don't remember who I was before you painted all my nights a color I've searched for since, but one thing after another, lost in situations, circumstances, miscommunications, and I have to say, by the way, I just may like some explanations. Can I ask you a question? Did you ever have someone kiss you in a crowded room? And every single one of your friends was making fun of you. But 15 seconds later they were clapping too. Then what did you do? Did you leave her house in the middle of the night? Did you wish you'd put up more of a fight up? When she said it was too much, do you wish you could still touch her? Just a question. Half-moon eyes, bad surprise. Did you realize out of time? She was on your mind with some neat head guy that you saw that night, but you were on something. It was one drink after another, caught in politics and gender roles, and you're not sure, and I don't know, got swept away in the gray. I just may like to have a conversation. Can I ask you a question?